My friend made this absolutely adorable charcuterie board and I thought I'd share because, well, she's basically Martha Stewart.